Yeah, and that's what happens after we have rain. Skies clear out, temperatures drop off, we get the fog forming, and that's going to be the case as we head into your Monday morning. Right now, 48 degrees. Great sunset going on outside right now. 77% humidity. Winds are currently light. Another feature that you need to have, those light winds. From Sacramento on to Stockton, where it's currently 47 degrees, with partly cloudy skies and a west wind blowing at 6 miles per hour. Modesto, currently 47 degrees, mostly cloudy sky and a northwest wind blowing at 6 miles per hour from Modesto to Fairfield, where currently we have 47 degrees, partly cloudy sky and a southwest wind blowing at 8 miles per hour. Take a look, get a little hazy out there. And on into Lake Tahoe, where currently temperature 30 degrees, mostly cloudy skies. You can see a little bit of light just below the clouds as the sun goes down. And though the winds currently also are fairly light at this time. Rainfall totals. Weather watchers calling in with some of these numbers. Oroville got a quarter of an inch. Alta, you can see the disparity. Mountains didn't get a whole lot of precipitation. 6 hundredths in Alta. Pollock Pine, 17 hundredths. Jackson, a little bit closer to the valley and through the foothills, got over a half an inch. And Manteca, almost an inch and a half of rain. So the valley, boy, we were the ones in the valley that got most of the precipitation. Conditions, of course, are drying out. Skies are clearing out, and that's why we're talking about that chance for some fog. Futurecast showing us a pretty good idea of what you can expect tomorrow morning. You can see fairly widespread thick fog developing from the valley through the southern portions of the Sacramento Valley, through Sacramento County, San Joaquin County, Stanislaus County, all the way down past Fresno and into Bakersfield. That fog is going to be pretty thick, so if you're going to be heading that way or driving tomorrow morning, just be aware of the chance for fog. Things do clear out through the afternoon. We're looking at conditions staying dry through Tuesday. But there's a weather system that will be approaching as we make our way on into Wednesday. Doesn't look like it's going to have a lot of moisture with it, but we will see the chance for some rain and some snow as we head through Wednesday night and on into Thursday. Forecast for the Sierra, again, there's that snow. Wednesday night and into Thursday, temperatures also drop off quite a bit, so we could see snow levels that dip down between 2,000 to 3,000 feet. So it's going to be a colder weather system, but the case is going to be dry and through the Sierra as we head through your Monday. Temperatures will be warming up. We'll have 50s and through the Motherlode, 53 degrees in Angels Camp. Coastal spots warming into the upper 50s to mid 50s, 60 degrees in Napa. Temperatures also pushing into the mid to lower 50s for the valley. The reason why it's going to be a little bit cooler is because the fog is going to linger around a little bit longer. So areas where you have more fog, the temperatures will be cooler. Where the fog burns off earlier, temperatures will be more likely in the upper 50s. 7-day forecast shows that chance for rain moving in again Wednesday night and into Thursday, cooling things off, and then we dry out and we warm up nicely as we head into next weekend.